A driver crashed into a parked car early this morning. This was in the Hamilton Heights neighborhood of North St. Louis. That crash happened around 2 on Wells and Hamilton. The car did roll over, but the driver was not hurt.